think there's a Trigère look, and it must have something classical about it because this spans so many years. It seems to me to have a very enduring quality about it, in style, I mean, not in material.
I like her clothes very much, largely because I think good design endures, and I think that she represents excellent design.
Well, I buy them because I like them very much, because they're classical, because I can wear them for a long time, and the longer I have them, the more comfortable I feel in them.
She's high fashion because it's highly selective, but the fact is that what she does filters down sooner or later to lower price levels, and I would question very much that you don't wear what she does. You don't wear what she does made by her with her label and so forth, but in the end you do. It's perfectly clear, for example, that not 10 out of every 10,000 readers in this country even open a book of James Joyce. But the fact is that what Joyce has done has filtered down to a level where it's seen even in newspaper articles, let alone in the average run-of-the-mill novel.
When I have an idea, we cut it in a material that I trust and love. But sometimes the material doesn't come out, so we have to redo it in something else. Sometimes the material stretches. And the idea that I know was good, I must redo. So how can I do it on paper? I can't. Anyway, I'm a trier. When I put a stone in my rock garden over there, I tried to. It was 500 pounds, and I had the guy turn it at right and left because I didn't know in advance. So I work hard, and I'm not sure of nothing. How is that for English?